warned you. You should not have brought your friends into this. Your friend has something that does not belong to her.
You know how determined he is to get it back.
And now she's running out of time.
She'll never give it up. And you'll be sent to Adenwood the rest of your miserable life.
Thank you.